Oh yeah. That's how I don't want to be. But my sister, she did the same thing when with her son, because she her child is my nephew is like 20. And then my baby nephew, he just turned 6.
Oh no, they won't have no relationship.
Nah, I don't want to be doing that.
It'd be so hard out there, Father. If you don't want to have.
Girl. I don't know how to do. You got to work with me, though, because this is my first time. Mom. Just relax your hand.
Okay, Mom.
Yeah, just relax your hand. And let me know if it get too hot or something. You might got to bite this one off.
Oh.
You gotta use your teeth.
Yeah. Okay.
Bite that mug off. This is hard. This is really hard. Okay, that's good. Doing nails is hard. I didn't realize how hard it is. But it's really hard.
Well, you're gonna get it, girl.
Yeah. Get another mail phone. Okay. relax your hands. Mm-hmm.
Do you know how many chaps in my lips feel like celibate?
Yeah, I can do.
Oh, money. What is it?
The cash bag. I was so tired last night. I must have accidentally put it in my ears. Where's your turns? Just to I wanted to see. What is it, Tiana? Well, there seems to have been some discrepancies with your day end reports. Oh, was it my fault that I did something wrong? If you consider stealing wrong, then yes. Excuse me?
Yeah, what's the problem?
The problem is the numbers continue to be off in this department. Ladies, would you be so kind as to open your bags for us?
That is absolutely not necessary.
Of course it is. Seeing that the cash bag has been missing from last night.
She put it in there. Yeah. She put that in there, didn't she?
Yeah, she did.
She put that in. Yeah.
Now, wait a minute.
Trying to make it seem like she's stealing.
I was really tired last night after my shift, and I must have accidentally put it in my purse. And she was just on her way to return. Except I don't bite.
Girl, can you open this?
Uh-huh.
Santa Claus.
What are you doing here?
Oh, just enjoying myself. We want a gang in Rudolph come and pick me up in a couple of days.
Oh, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is coming here.
Oh, huh? You bet. Yes. But except that his nose isn't really red.
Store
around.
Girl, I'm about to hook you up, yeah. Girl. Period. I always start with the pinky when I know that's not my strong point.
Okay.
I can't start with the pinky, I guess because it's so small.
Uh-huh.
So I got to start with a bigger nail to get comfortable first then go back to it.
Oh, yeah.
She getting on my nerves with that you people stuff.
Yeah. My friend.
This.
Mm-hmm.
Hold up.
Okay.
That thing look like a professional.
Yeah.
Okay, relax your fingers. Relax your hands. I thought you was the manager, because the lady, she was asking you what to do.
What to do, yeah.
Right.
They, it's like...
Relax your hand. Relax your hand. What'd she do?
She just broke her the heel of her shoes.
Oh, that's what she get. That's Ashanti singing.
Mm-hmm.
That little girl wish for you a man, mama.
Mm-hmm.
Election.
Mm-hmm. You left before I could get you your bonus.
Tom, what are you doing here?
I hope it's not too late.
I thought
Michael decided to reinstate the bonuses.
Thank you.
I'll teach you.
want me to?
I guess it plays something.
What did I just, I don't know. I'm just... Why do y'all say sorry? I don't understand that. Like, I have an African friend. Mm-hmm. When he sneezes, he says sorry. I'm like, that's so sad to me. You shouldn't be sorry.
We all like that from the island. We like to apologize for everything.
Yeah. So how old were you when you,
had my first child? 20.
No, when you came over here.
Oh, 16. I'm 16.
That's what's up. Mm-hmm. Do you ever go back and visit?
No, I haven't been. It's crazy over there.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I've been watching the news on that.
Crazy.
This whole world is fucking crazy.
Oh,
America just make it look good, but America's crazy too.
Mm-hmm.
We just know how to make it look pretty, like it's just a perfect world.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's just crazy these days. Mm-hmm. Everything, people. Like, I literally had a lady one day.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dropping off one of my students on my bus.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, like, you have to stop at my stop sign.
Mm-hmm.
And when she stopped, she did stop, but she stopped like, this is my bus and this is her car. You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So by the time I let my stop sign in,
mm-hmm.
she was already gone. And in my mind, I was getting over because mm-hmm. I had my turning light on, get over and go. And she looked at me like I had done something wrong.
That's the problem I have.
And she literally was trying to provoke me. Because, you know, I pulled up beside mm-hmm. her. I was like, you know, looking at her crazy. Like, mm-hmm. what is your problem? Like, I got kids on this bus and you don't even seem to care. So she was like, come on, come on. Like, saying things like that to me. And
she's
I'm like,
telling you to come.
Yeah, because she knew, like, I'll lose my job if I did anything to her. You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. And then they put you in the police. Like,
mm-hmm. She tried. She mm-hmm. tried to, but, you know, I wasn't going to let her.
No.
I wasn't going
to
let her.
You have a family to take care of.
Exactly.
Then baby depend on us.
I was like, girl, this lady is mm-hmm. crazy. Like, and some people, when I put out that stop sign, they...
Mm-hmm.
There
they go.
They do not care about mm-hmm. no stop sign on no bus. They don't care. They be trying to go.
That's not right, though. Those babies, you got to care for them.
Mm-hmm. That's why I tell my kids, like, y'all see these cars when we be stopping that they don't stop.
Mm-hmm.
So when you get out and you got to cross the street, make sure you wait for me to give you the direction to cross. I tell them that all the time. Like, it took a while for them to listen. Because, you know, they bad as hell, too. They don't be want to listen. But when they see
that... Oh,
Jesus. Them kids are... Y'all, I just made her bleed.
That's okay.
I just made her bleed.
That's okay.
Trying to file her nails.
Mm-hmm.
We're not done yet. We're going to polish them, and then we'll be done.
Okay.
But she loves them already.
So
you can go and wash your hands.
Okay, Mama.
Relax your hand.
I'm so proud.
got the glass, y'all.
It's beautiful. All right.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's put this back. Mm-hmm. Let's pause this. Then I'm going to see all that. Relax your hand. Do you like this texture, or you want me to go over it?
No, it's perfect. I love
Hold it down. Let me see how it looks. I gotta clean it up. So, stick your hand in there and let it dry. Mm-hmm. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go over it. Mm-hmm. You can take your hand out. I'm gonna go over it. I'm gonna top coat it.
Okay.
Relax your hand for me, please. Oh, you know, I just messed up.
Mm-hmm.
I just messed up.
Oh, I
wasn't supposed to put the top coat until you dried it.
Oh, okay.
So you're supposed to put your hand in there first.
Oh, okay.
But the good thing about this is...
It messed up.
I can do this.
Mm-hmm.
Stick it. She must got a twin or something.
Mm-hmm. That look like.
Yeah, they switch places.
I don't know. To be someone else.
Okay, go ahead and put your hand in there. Okay. All right, let's do this. Okay, put that hand
okay. In. Take that out.
Yep, take that one out.
Hey, listen, you gotta grab it and bring it in.
Golly. Grab it, bring it in. Oh, I've seen this movie before.
It's so small.
Okay. Let's top coat it. Relax your hand. Oh, this is so pretty.
Yeah,
okay, you can put that one in there and bring that one out. Mm-hmm. Take that hand out. All right. So now you just want pink, right?
Whatever you want to do. Because this is your first time, I want you to do what you want to do, and then so that you can use me as a model.
I love you. Let's see. I guess we will use the pink. Let me see, this one is. How about we go for the lighter pink?
Okay, no problem.
I thought this was going to give us more pink, but it didn't.
Oh, okay, okay.
It didn't give us more pink. Let's see. Yeah, let's go for a lighter pink. I gotta stop starting with this pinky. Why do I keep doing that? No, because it's so small. Election. Relax your hand. You can take your hand out of there. That's dry. Just try to keep this up and that down. So. Makeup the last 15 years. Let's try this pinky again. Mm-hmm. So he was just using you for your money anyway, girl. He ain't like you. All right, put that hand in there. Relax your hand. Put this hand on top of that one.
This one?
Right. Okay. There you go.
Okay.
Relax your hand. What my polish doing is.
That's how you make a
relax. I need to get more polish.
Mm-hmm. Your polish is gel, right?
Yes, mm-hmm. It's gel, but it's getting clunky. I've had this one longer than yes. I've had this one. Okay. Yeah. Okay, go ahead and put your hand in there.
Relax your hand. You know, I have one. There's, I guess, like, one big family. One big happy.
So you live all alone here by yourself? I'm so miserable, girl.
Oh, no.
I miss my baby so much. Mm-hmm. And I gotta do the holidays and all of that without him. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Did yeah. I hurt you?
No. You'll be fine.
Hold on, I missed
you. Have God.
Like, yeah.
And he will give you your son back.
Hurry up, God. You hear that? Yeah. I'm serious, though. Yeah. I miss my baby boy.
Of course. That's your
turn
job.
Your hand. Mm-hmm. Yep. Relax your hand, too. Girl. Other than my mother passing away, mm-hmm. this is like the hardest thing. Mm-hmm. For real. Remember, put that hand on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
sorry.
Oh, we can pull, we can move this. Did I mess it up? I'm sorry.
I don't think so.
You go ahead and put your whole hand in there.
In there. It's good.
Yeah, put your whole hand in there. Yeah. You messed this one up, though.
Oh. I think it's good.
It's not good. It's messed up. Yeah, and this polish is already. It's crackling. And I don't want to put no more on because it's already crackling. Oh, this one wasn't dry. Yeah, this one's not dry. That's why.
Okay.
We just gotta try. I think my light is out on the side.
That's probably right.
I got a bulb out. Okay, stick that hand back in there. Make sure you get the size of your thumb. Put your thumb on top of your finger.
Like right there?
Right, right.